This is a story that comes from too many long bus rides when I was a child. It's the story of Little Rabbit Frou Frou. Little Rabbit Frou Frou hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. And down came the good fairy, and she said, "Little Rabbit Frou Frou, what are you doing? Look, how many times have I told you not to pick up field mice and bop the... At least 100. No, Rabbit Frou Frou. Yo, listen up. Here's what I am telling you. I'm not exaggerating. I'm telling you. I've told you more than enough times. So here's what I'm telling you now. If you don't stop scooping up those field mice and bopping them on the head, I am going to turn you into a goon." Well, next day, Little Rabbit Frou Frou was hopping through the forest. Little Rabbit Frou Frou hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. And down came the good fairy, and she said, "I saw that. Little Rabbit Frou Frou, look, I saw you. I see that. I mean, look right over there. Look. Look. What do you mean, where? Don't give me that. Look, right behind you. Look, right, yes, behind you. Right there. Now, that looks to me like an unconscious field mouse, is it not? All right? Right there. Come on. I'm telling you. Look, it looks like it was just hit from the... Yeah, I think so. Now, come on. I am telling you, I am not asking you. I am the good fairy. If I see you bopping, and you're on my last nerve. I'm telling you, if I see you one more time scooping up a field mouse and bopping it on the head, I am going to change you into a goon." Well, next day, Little Rabbit Frou Frou was hopping through the forest. Little Rabbit Frou Frou hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and popping them on the head. Down came the good fairy. Shoo! And she said, "Little Rabbit Frou Frou, this is it. I'm telling you. I've told you and told you over and over again. I told you if I saw you do it. No words. I told you." She took out her magic wand and she went, "Kabashu, bing!" And Little Rabbit Frou Frou was a goon. And the moral of our tragic tale of one young rabbit's search for mastery and self-control in a world gone mad with field mice just running around asking to be bopped is: hare today, goon tomorrow.